With an investment of about 13 lakh crores, providing employment to almost 6 lakh people across 20 sectors distributed all along the state.